Friends, welcome to this video. Today I'm going to tell you about English language. So you know what? In India, we think that English not a language. It's a skill for every person. So, but it's the system of our country. By the way, but the question is here: how can we improve our speaking English and how can we easily understand the speaking English word in our mind? So I have some kinds of the idea about you, but if you like, then you can watch my video. Otherwise you can skip my video. Okay, so first of all, I have some kinds of idea. So my first idea is that you need to think in English. Your mind means we need to think in English in our mind. So what can we do? Just when you wake up early morning every day, you need to think in English every object, every words, or every thing. Okay, if you got stuck, then you can use the Google Translator. Just open the Google Translator and translate your own language to English or English to your own language. Okay, this is my first method. So second thing is, you know what, today we have smartphone in our hand, so why not you spend your time in learning something new, means English language. So just open the YouTube videos and watch the YouTube video in English version. You know what, if you are interested in the cooking or the blogs, it's different on your choice. Okay, like that, suppose you like the cooking channel, then you need to find out the English version. Okay, means those who are speaking in English. So this is my method, and just observe and watch and listen the word. Okay, that word and sentences, what they are saying in this video. Okay, and this is my first tips. Second tips. Okay, and third tips is, we need to practice. But how can we practice? You know, in our country, every person and everybody speaking in our own language, means native language, regional language, like that. But we need to create the environment in English. But how can? Just open your smartphone and record your voice by yourself, and record 1 to 10 minutes, and watch and analyze your own video, which word you are saying wrong or which sentence you are saying right. Okay, like that. This is my second third tips. Okay, you can see the result. Maybe you can see after 3 to 4 months, you can see your skill, means speaking language, is improving day by day. This is my method to learning something new. Okay, you can also read newspaper in online, or translate your words to increase your vocabulary in your mind. So this is my last recommendation for every person. So if you like my videos, you can share my videos and hit that the like button, and you can subscribe my channel for next video. Thanks for watching.